the old adage, that war never changes. And that saying hasn't been wrong yet. But if there's anything that does change, it's the times. In these post-apocalyptic times, many things are uncertain. Where your next meal will come from, or you can sleep without a knife going through your throat. But if there's one thing that's certain, it's that empires aren't built by singing Kumbaya. The beautiful wastelands, a solemn reminder of times once was. Barely inhabited by anything intelligent, much less friendly. But even in as desolate a place as this shithole, there are still those that try to cling on to the old world. And in my humble opinion, those that fail to change with the times shall die with the past. And in my other humble opinion, I'm here to help expedite that process. If you're watching this, then I doubt you're a sucker. And I like people who ain't suckers. So I assume that you're either a man, woman, or something in between of great ambitions. 23rd century, I don't judge. But what I do judge is the size of your wallet. For the right price, any one of you warlords, god kings, or presidents for life can buy yourself one of the best mercenary groups this side of the half-glass hemisphere. Guns? Bombs? People that know how to use those guns and bombs? We got them all. If you need some deadbeats even deader, some settlements raised, pesky arrivals seasoned, then you know who to call. Parabellington Defense Agency. We've only committed a few atrocities that might be considered, war crimes. But who's enforcing punishment anyways? The UN! But I'm getting ahead of myself. I'm no big shot Walter Cronkite in front of the camera to tell you like it is. I'm the CEO of a private military company here to sell you a service. And that service is putting bullets in people. Here's a testimonial from one of our happy and valued customers.
PDA was wonderful. They killed my whole settlement for me because they wouldn't let me listen to my Imagine Dragons records I found in that one bombed out mall.
We killed off the whole settlement because one guy couldn't listen to Imagine Dragons? Also, why is he dead? You killed him because he refused to pay after you did the job? You didn't ask for money up front? Why'd you raise the settlement before pay?